It's very different from Yariya, and that's exciting for me, because I, as a filmmaker, would like ki main different subjects try karu and not restrict myself to one genre. And also the story is really sensitive and very deep and layered, and love story hai. So you know, love story mein like my icon is Yash ji, so I want to reach that level. And you know, Yash ji ke level ki stories koi bana hi nahi pata koi bhi nirdeshak, so main chahti hu ki wo level ko touch kar paun, and wo hi mera aim hai. So I hope I'm able to achieve that. Pehle gossip ki baat kare to, you know, yesterday that tabloid called me, and it's a very well known tabloid, and they told me ki aapki picture ka ye title hai aur ye actresses ne picture refuse ki hai. So I told them ki ye completely galat news hai, and if you don't believe me, you can ask the spokesperson of those actresses directly. And I think they checked with their managers or whosoever, and unko bhi yahi jawab mila ki ye actresses kabhi approach hi nahi ki gayi thi is kirdar ke liye, is role ke liye, but still they went ahead and उन्होंने पब्लिश कर दिया, जस्ट बिकॉज आजकल येलो जर्नलिज्म यू नो वर्क्स, और आई डोंट नो, मे बी दे वांट कि उनका न्यूज़पेपर गलत खबरों से काम करे, या क्या अपने आप के बारे में वो मार्केट में यू नो किस टाइप की उनके पेपर की इमेज बनाना चाहते हैं. बट डेफिनेटली वी वर नॉट टू हैप्पी अबाउट इट, बिकॉज हम पिक्चर एक जमकर प्रॉपर अनाउंस करना चाहते थे, यू नो, और एक बिग बैंग के साथ आना चाहते थे. बट मे बी इफ़ इट्स टूडे देन इट्स फाइन. एंड मेरी स्टाकास जैसे कि आप देख ही रहे हैं, पुलकित सम्राट हैं, यामी गौतम हैं और उर्वशी रौतेला हैं.
She is actually the first woman director that I'm going to work with.
Me too, same here.
I think, see, as you see, a lot of lady luck is with me right now, so I'm very, very excited about the project. We're always excited about doing new stuff, yeah. That is why we say yes to a particular film. Iski story bahut achhi hai, aur I think that was one of the biggest reasons that got me to say yes. And then of course her direction is quite nice, and I like the way she actually presented everybody in Yariya. That was very fresh. I think jab hum log sab saath mein kaam karenge, ek achhi freshness aayegi film mein, which is what I'm looking forward to.
This is my second film, and Divya ma'am ki bhi second film hai, so I mean this is something very, very different. As I'm always saying that, I'm again repeating it. It's very, very different, and it's a very glamorous character. But apart from it, it has a lot of. I'll be able to showcase my talent in a very right way, and this character is really. I mean, you'll get to see it on screen.
We've all been talking about how fresh it is. I think you'll understand it more when you'll watch it. I've not done something like this in the past. And of course, my second biggest motivation was Divya ma'am. I totally adore her with how she made her, you know, debut with, which was not just box office success, but also it was a very good endeavor. I love the subject and the way she presented. And so I'm very excited that this is something which is very different from Yariya. This is something very different from what I've done in the past. So we're all looking forward what, you know, to put our best, you know, foot forward, and you know, have the best output, and hope the audience will really like it.
I think music is really our core strength, and my husband Bhushan ji has a great, great ear for music, and Yariya ke gaano par bhi unhone bahut mehnat karke banwaye, aur bahut success hame gaano mein mila. Aaj tak sab gaane chal rahe hain, and main ye kehna chahungi ki is picture ke gaane bahut romantic songs hain, so kahin na kahin hum koshish kar rahe hain ki Yariya ke level ko wapas touch kar paye aur utna hi khoobsurat music wapas the audience ko. We are going on floors next month in December. Yes, everything is locked and finalized, and I'm shooting in a small town close to Shimla, and it's a hidden gem because it's never been discovered before. And Yariya mein bhi maine aisi locations dikhai jo kabhi dekhi nahi gayi thi, aur as a filmmaker I believe it's my responsibility ki main India ki wo locations jo audience you know jinke bare mein janti nahi hai wo audience tak lekar jaun aur dikhaun ki hamari country mein kitni खूबसूरत हिडन डायमंड्स पाए जाते हैं.